was a coming together of a lot of different technologies and a lot of different physical challenges.
Suit up.
The suits weighed like 140 pounds. I weigh 110 pounds. They'd be like, run! I'm like, I can't take two steps. I don't know what you're talking about.
The first day that I put one on, my first thought was, I'm not gonna be able to finish the movie. I can't do this.
This is the hardest shoot I will ever do in my life.
I wanted to make sure that it felt grounded and gritty and real. So we built these massive sets with huge underwater tanks.
The whole building of tension and sense of peril and stifling claustrophobia. They made a lot of these things happen on set.
Listen to me. Everybody's getting out of here alive.
It's pure terror, fear at its most primal.
This movie was uniquely difficult. It was just really harrowing, and that was the goal. We didn't want to fake it. We wanted to get as close to real as possible.
We're not supposed to be down here.
Something following us.
Turn your lights off.